The best shooters are self-evaluators. They're evaluating how they're working out, they're evaluating the miss, evaluating the make, and they're making sure that they're their own best coach on each shot. So you're valuing each and every shot, okay? So that's the warm-up. Now, we have 5 sets. Here's the first set. So I'm gonna start from 15 feet, right about here. And then I go to that corner and I try to make that corner shot. But I have to make a shot here, 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 here. I gotta make all of them coming all the way up. I have to make shots to move on to the next spot. So, if I'm not shooting well, it's gonna take a while. Alright? For the purpose of the drill, I'm just gonna shoot a couple, but I'm gonna show you the pace at which we're working and the form and how we're passing it to ourselves. Get back to that spot. That spot's done. That spot's done. Now with the second spot. That spot's done. Second spot over here. That's done. Third spot. That's done. Still gotta get back there.